Marc Scott, you have the best position for the British team here at the European Championships cross country in Tilburg, a ninth position. Are you satisfied with your race?
Yeah, definitely. Hard race up there. Pace was really quick from the goal, so yeah, I'm satisfied. The goal was maybe top five, but looking at the start list, it was always going to be tough, so top 10 was the intermediate goal, so I'm really, really pleased I got a top 10. Yeah, I'm satisfied, definitely.
What was your tactic?
I just didn't want to go out too hard. Again, I didn't really want to let the group go, the front group, but the pace was so relentless out there. It's hard to get the rhythm with all the twists and the logs and stuff, so I just had to let them go and focus on individuals ahead of me and keep picking them off one by one.
Team won a medal, is it important?
Yeah, that was always the goal. Britain always strive for the team medals. Not sure on the colour yet, but hopefully it'll be gold.